Every Hilo model is equipped with two holding tanks, a black and a gray. It's advisable to drain the black water system first and then the gray water system in order to cleanse and to rinse your hoses. The way you drain these is to hook up your sewer hose and then pull the larger valve for the black water. Once it's fully drained, close it and pull the smaller valve to release the gray water.